Come on, man. It's time. I'm gonna deal with this. I've had enough of you, Donald. Not Donald. Boris. Smearing Obama. How do you think that makes me feel? And now you wanna come and talk to me about trade deal?
Hold on, old chap. This is bloody silly. I'm not your opponent. They told me this might happen. I think you've had a senior moment. I got Britain through Brexit, and we're nearly through COVID too. If you caught Corona, mate, I don't think you'd pull through.
Will you just shut up, man? You're just another right wing. I'll kick you in your... You know the thing.
You can't even speak, man. You're about 100 years old.
I got in by a landslide. You only just won. I got the physical and emotional clone of Donald Trump. I drag you to London Bridge and I force you to jump.
You're a bloody personal space invader, and the ladies don't like it. Most requested thing about you is your cognitive decline.
Here's the deal, man. You're just a bumbling buffoon. I'll eat your ass for breakfast. So much fat, I'm still chewing.
Oh, poppycock. Why don't you go and smell some more hair, Joe?
You cancel school dinners. I can see you still eat, though.
Why don't you get some kids to come and play with your leg hair?
Well, the EU called. They said you peaked with Tony Blair.